God is up there somewhere, keeping notes on all of us.
Now, I don't believe that there's somebody sitting in the sky with his feet propped up on top of the world called God. I believe that God is the presence of good that is within each individual person, whether he knows it or not. The presence of God, the presence of all good, the potential of good is within each individual and not in the sky somewhere. I usually say, when you find the heaven that is within you, then you will find yourself in heaven. Not until then, because heaven and hell are both states of mind. When a person is in a very doubtful and negative state of mind, he's always going to catch hell. But when the individual finds the heaven, the harmony, the God, the good, the love that is resident in his own being, then he begins to experience heaven. We are taught that either God or the devil are responsible for what happens to us. I teach that the individual is responsible for his condition. The responsibility for our lives does not lie with some deity in the sky, but it lies with the God power within each one of us.